那我们非常期待北京中轴线能够把它的历史文化价值充分展现出来。
Beijing is like a service station on this expressway.
Now I feel like I'm just a Beijing boy.
大家国庆节快乐！国庆快乐！也是我всех с праздником！国庆节快乐！
I am Tina. I'm Tina Huang, and I am mixed, half Russian, half Chinese. I grew up here in Beijing since I was 5, so that's why my Chinese is so fluent, because I'm half Beijinger and my dad is from Beijing, so it becomes my home. Everyone loves their home, right? Beijing is a very modern and ancient city. It mixes it very well, just like me, you know. It has some new school stuff and some old school stuff. So it's like a mixing a city. Yeah. I fell in love with Xiangsheng, well, actually, I don't know, like from a very young age, because every Chinese people, they know Xiangsheng. It's a very popular art in China. It's just like a stand-up comedy. You know, it's funny, and it's, it has its own taste of humor.
北京人管时间不叫时间，叫功夫，受牵连，叫吃瓜唠，不靠谱，这叫没溜。哎，那我要是说，learning
the spirits of Xiangsheng, well, let's start from the moment that I met my partner, Yan Jiabao. I met him back in 2015 or 14, like even, yeah. He saw me and he was like very surprised, like, wow, it's a foreign girl. Why she speaks so fluent Chinese? And I'm like, nah, I'm not foreigner. I'm half Chinese. Yeah. I heard Xiangsheng before and I really liked Xiangsheng, but I never really had experience of Xiangsheng. So that's the moment when we start working together, yeah.
你得说中国话，还得说中啊，那行，先说中国。我教的是首富吧，哎，我这儿提，我提。喜欢这里的房子，哎，喜欢这里的水龙头。我还是要追一个馆啊，去什么馆？去什么馆？别的没。Our
new work, Beijing Anecdote, is about it's a very funny story, because in this story, I am the Chinese girl. And my partner Yan Jiabao, he is the foreigner guy. So it says like, if you're a foreigner guy and you just came to Beijing, you want to find a place to live in Hutong. And I'm like, okay, I can help you. And then I said like, okay, I can just show you around.
，我个人理解的相声就是这个表面呢，就是相和声，相呢就是相貌，然后声呢就是声音，意思就是相声是中国最传统的一种语言的艺术。然后比如有一些代表的人物，比如说像侯宝林大师啊、姜昆老师啊，还有李金斗老师。我还特别喜欢相声的一点就是它富知识性和趣味性。
就是你听相声期间，你不光能够觉得它很幽默，你能开怀一笑，同时你还能从中学到一些知识，会有一些历史的知识啊，或者一些传统的民间的一些知识。相声《京城趣谈》，我们请出
Tina 严家宝，有请。
And there's one more reason why I do Xiangsheng, because I want Chinese people and the foreigners to see that Chinese culture and the Western culture, it has so many in common. Not only like the human culture, the humor, but also some, you know, in a lot of ways. Because a lot of Chinese people, they don't understand the jokes, the Western jokes. And a lot of Western people, they don't understand the Chinese jokes. And that's why we want to mix it all together, to let like everyone to understand it.